Here we have a question. In this question, we have to determine the magnitude of magnetic field at different lengths. Where we have to find the magnitude of magnetic field at a length at 12 cm from the center, at a length of 16 cm from the center, and at a length of 20 cm from the center of the torus. So as we can see here, we can write the formula. In order to find the magnetic field, we can write the line integral of magnetic field, where we can write integration of magnetic field with the dl vector, where dl is the very infinitely very small length vector, where we can write is equal to mu naught I, where mu naught is the permeability of the space and I is the current inside the loop. As we know, the solenoid is containing current on its loop. So, the current inside the inner circle will be zero. So, from here we can say that the current inside the loop is zero. So, the magnetic field inside the inner radius will be zero. Means the magnetic field at a distance of 12 cm will be equal to zero. And in order to find the value of magnetic field, we can find the magnetic field at a distance of R12 at a distance of R2. Means we can find that there will be magnetic field present from the radial distance of R1 to R2, and outside the R2, means outside the solenoid, we can say that no current would be present. So we can say that there will be no effect of magnetic field at their point. So as we can see here, the inner radius is 15 cm and the outer radius is 18 cm, and the number of turns on the solenoid is 250 turns, and the current in the solenoid is given to us, which is 8.50 ampere. The formula to find the magnitude of magnetic field using Ampere's current law, as we discussed earlier, we can write line integral is equal to mu naught I, where mu naught is the permeability of free space and I is the current inside the loop. As we discussed earlier, inside the inner radius of the solenoid, there is no current passing. So, the value of magnetic field vector can be written as zero. Now, let's move and forward and find the value of magnetic field at a distance of 16 cm, while the inner radius is 15 cm and the outer radius is 18 cm. So, for that we can write the value of magnetic field B is equal to mu naught N into I, where mu naught is the magnetic constant, N is the turns per unit length, where I is the current in the solenoid, where we can find the value of N as total number of turns divided by the length of solenoid. So, from here we can write the value of B vector as B is equal to mu naught N I divided by L. So, we can write the value of L as 2 pi r. Each turn of radius r has a length L. We can say this would be the circumference. The length would be 2 pi r. So, from here we can write B is equal to mu naught N I divided by 2 pi r. We know the radius at that point, that is 16 cm, where we have to calculate. As we substitute these values, we can find the magnetic field at that point, that comes out to be 2.66 into 10 to the power minus 3 Tesla. Thus, we have found the magnitude of magnetic field at a distance of 16 cm from the center of solenoid, that comes out to be 2.66 into 10 to the power minus 3 Tesla. Now, we are going to find the magnetic field at a distance outside the outer radius. Here, the magnetic field will be zero, as there is no cause of current outside the loop. As we know, the current is passing in the loop here, and outside the loop, we can't say that there is any effect of current outside the loop. So, we can say that the magnetic field at a distance of 20 cm, which is outside the outer radius, is zero. Thank you.